I think we will be the people, our offer will be the one that will set out the best and the brightest future for Alitalia. But it will require significant reform within Alitalia. You know, there will be job losses. I think no matter who buys Alitalia, there will be job losses. There will be reform of inefficient practices. And there will be a new relationship with the airport. So we want to grow, but I think the difference with the Ryanair offer is Ryanair will offer growth and hope for the future, whereas I think Air France and Lufthansa just offer failure. And I think Ryanair offers Alitalia a bright and growing future, which means more job security for more people. But the people in Alitalia will have to change the way they work in the future. We wouldn't sit there tolerating frequent strikes or people not... are walking off the job. In future, they're going to have, if they want to work for Alitalia, if it's owned by Ryanair, they'll have to work and work hard, but they'll have job security, promotions, new aircraft, and new routes.